The Haihe River, with a total length of 73 kilometers, flows through Tianjin, linking the Beijing-Hangzhou Grand Canal to the Bohai Sea, bearing testimony to the past and future of the city. It was once the busiest waterway in northern China. Nowadays, many different bridges, one after another, cross the Haihe River, making a beautiful sight of the city.